Hello, hello. How are we all? Are we doing good? I can't believe I was only streaming like 48 hours ago and I want to stream again. You just got the bug for it this week. So, how is everybody doing? I have already read a book today, so I wanted to read something via audio. So I'm going for We Have Always Lived in the Castle by Shirley Jackson. And while I listen to that tonight, I'm going to be doing some journaling and just chilling out a little bit. And I'm also going to be writing up my PBR and the prompts for the next round of the Vampire Diaries readathon. So that is my plan for the evening. Let me know what you are getting up to. So we have Amy. Hello, hello. Easter to you too. I have just about polished off some chocolate orange mini eggs and I have a cream egg here as well. Oz, hello, and Joe, hello, Nadim, good evening, happy Easter, happy Easter to you too. And Emily, always good to see you. Finish 19 claws in the first sprint, then might start Crown of Midnight, all falling for the Royal Guard on audio while journaling. Is 19 claws the Augustina Bastarica book? How are you finding that? But yeah, Crown of Midnight, definitely read Crown of Midnight. Or if you want to do audio and journal, that also works because that is exactly what I'm doing. My journal for from the start of December, she's looking thick, and she's nowhere near done yet. So yeah, I do need to go back and like if this is this weekend. There's nothing really here, so yeah, I do need to go and finish it, but just don't really have the motivation right now. So maybe tonight I can get a couple of pages done of this, as well as doing the Vampire Diaries stuff. I also might be up and about when I'm picking books for different prompts. But yes, that's how that's gonna go. Been watching a lot of YouTube and also journaling some music, eating chocolate eggs, and about to do some journaling. I love that. Hello, Amber, going between Harry Potter and the Book of Doors today. Nice. The question is, guys, I have put the duck on the top. Do we want duck? Do we want to watch the ducks today? What do we think? What are we feeling? Going need to watch some journal thr blah, 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 blah. Going to need to watch some journal flip throughs. Do you stick things in? I stick everything in, Oz. Absolutely everything. I should stop putting this on the floor. So let me try and find you a good example. A recent good example. So this is the one where I posted my review of Never Been Better, so I kept some of the like press release for that. We have this page where I've got some private things under this bit of paper, and then I have my thank you card from Stationery Pal. Most of these are just stickers, so they're not quite as exciting. We've got when I went to the Business Expo, and then I've got someone's business card that I got. What else have I got in here? Oh, Laura sent me the box from M&S, so I kept the gift and then like a picture of what was in it and stuff. So yeah, I stick everything in, absolutely everything. I was hoping to read Why Mommy Swears today. I've started it, but doubt we'll get it finished. It's had a busy day. Well, I mean, it's good that you've had a busy day. I'm sure you've been up to fun stuff. Didn't you say your boyfriend was visiting, I think? Amy wants ducks. Okie doke. I'll like be lay listening to Take Me Home tonight as I want that done. I'm surprised you haven't DNF'd that. I really am. I do have a glass of wine too, so ignore me with this. It's like a spritzer that I was having my dinner with, so that's carried on. I will get tea later on though. I'm thinking I might do the new pool, like not the one we've already done, but just do the new collection of ducks and see what we get. Maybe. Nice wine glass. Yeah, I wonder who got me this. We were talking about it on Friday, Emily, about how you got me these. They are nice glasses. Breakfast was over, we went out for lunch, then my dad came over. Lovely, lovely. I really haven't done anything today because I had such a busy day yesterday. I went shopping and then it was my best friend's engagement party. So I am so surprised I'm not hungover today. It's mad. I did have some biscuit tea earlier. Finally finished the last of the Chinese noodles from Friday. Yeah, I just finished my Chinese. I didn't eat any of it yesterday. But yeah, I just heated up the last of that today. Currently reading Throne of Glass. Nice. How are you finding it? I finished Air of Fire this week. I need to start Assassin's Blade at some point. That's the order I'm doing it in. Right, let me get the ducks set up. I think it might take a little bit of time. Okay, why are you not? Okay, I'm just gonna. I've clicked open. Sometimes it takes a minute, and I don't want to crash anything. But yeah, it's been a pretty quiet day here. We like throwing a glass here. Tempted to DNF, so we'll see how the first sprint goes. How far in are you, Emily? Because I think you should DNF from the start, but because you've persevered, I'm like, just keep going. Just see how bad it gets. I don't know. I don't know. Do you want to read some of my book too? Just haven't done any journaling this weekend, a year behind, so when I get on that. Your journal is just so step. Oh my God. Is my neighbor sure? Like, geez, slam everything. Anyway, sorry, that was really distracting. But yeah, your journal is like really, really nice and aesthetic and everything, so it takes a bit longer. Dude, I've read that. Hello, Ali. Hello. We'll be home by myself for a few hours tomorrow, so I'll probably just count it as my first read of April. Yeah, good idea. I didn't get up till 10:30. I didn't sleep that well last night. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was up at like 8, but then not realizing that that meant I was up at 7 in my brain and wasn't hungover, even though I was quite drunk last night. Over halfway, but I did just pick it up from where I DNF last time, so it was like 3 years ago when it came out. Okay. I don't know what to suggest, Emily, because I really was not a fan of that book. So I don't know. Yeah, the clock change didn't help. I don't. It's not going to help tomorrow. But I'm just glad that it's happened on. Well, you know, it's always on a weekend, but on like the Easter weekend, so that we can chill a little bit. Right, the ducks are up. Wasn't even anxious. Oh, yeah. I have no idea. Right, we're gonna do single player. We're gonna do whacking the ice, and we're just gonna put ducks, please, in there. So these are all ducks that we have met before, I'm pretty sure. Starting off with Bob, obviously. But yeah, gonna stick with the ducks tonight. We like the ducks. I will let Cole's friends know that the ducks are being streamed at some point. Maybe I won't bother them today. Who knows? Who knows? But yeah, I think I'm pretty much. I haven't got a timer open. Let me get a timer open. Jeez. So not ready. One. There it is. Wonder if we'll see Keith or Mr. Plante. Which one did we name Keith? Which one was Keith? Why can't I remember? We streamed for such a long time. Oh, Keith is the gym guy. Okay. So these are our adults for tonight. I've lost you guys now. There you are. A big-headed one. Yeah, I completely forgot about Keith. Okay, let's make the timer. That's just my inbox, so please ignore that. Why is that sharing? How rude. That one, please. Good thing there's nothing weird in my inbox. Not there would be. Why am I talking too much? Chloe, stop talking. Okay, here is our timer. I'm gonna shush. I will have my audiobook on, so I'm gonna put my headphones in like independently. But I am here. So I'll see you guys in 45. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello. How did we get on? I feel like I didn't do as much as I wanted to in that sprint. Like I've planned out the majority of my TBR for the Vampire Diaries readathon, and I'm writing it up all neat. But I was listening to, there it is. We have always lived in the castle, and I don't think I can tell you what's happened. Like I genuinely have no idea. And then my audiobook keeps jumping around. I think I just got to chapter 5, but genuinely not a clue. Where to chapter? Okay, there is chapter 5. I guess I did get, yeah, I did get there. But I don't know what's happened. I felt the same about the other one, Haunting of Hill House. So I don't know whether these just aren't for me. But we had Helen join. Hello, and Marlene as well. Helen's going to be watching Migration. I do not want to watch that, so I hope you enjoy it. Marlene's just got home from Easter at parents, and will now wind down with pasta and a blanket and a book. Oh, sounds lovely. Amy nearly a whole journal page in that sprint. Fantastic. Oz read about 20 pages because I kept nodding off. I mean, that's what we're meant to be doing today, right? It's the joy of having the extra days off. Right. Ducks. I thought we'd check in and see what was going on with the ducks, because I didn't really watch them. It felt like it was night for a lot of this sprint. So we have Bob. We have McPlanty. Mr. Planty. Why do I keep calling him McPlanty? We've got the strawberry. We've got the positive battery. We've got Kai the hatchet-wielding hitchhiker. We've got Penny the clown. Oh, we've got some babies too. We've got this blue diamondy one. We've got Sunny the egg. We've got, the one we're looking at now is the real home of the donut. Then we have the camouflage copycat duck. We have Doodle Duck. We've got the sponge. We've got the plasters. We've got Duck Hoven. We've got, oh, this is the ski jumper, but he's frozen still. We've got the crying one. We've got like the Scrooge. We've got Harry the watermelon, and back to Bob. And yeah, McPlanty again. McPlanty, why am I doing this? Has grown a flower, so we like that. It's cute. I'm not showing you. Oh my God, guys. I really thought I was showing you. Let me catch up on the comments and then I'll show you the ducks again. Oh, dearie me. Anyway, Oz, the audio for We've Always Lived is available on Libby. It is, because I'm on YouTube and it's not working properly. So let me check that out. Libby. And to be honest, I might start again from the beginning. Oh God, right. We have always Shirley Jackson. Amazing. Thank you, Oz. I appreciate you. Borrow. Open audiobook. Oh, it's gonna go so much better now. Okay, thank you so much. Here did 35 pages of Air of Fire. Lovely. Are you still enjoying it? Read The Old Man and the Sea on the train, which was nice, picking a new book post pasta. Yep. Didn't notice McPlanty actually sprouted Daisy. Yep. So happy to join you live again. Welcome in. I'm just ignoring you all. Don't think many people are functioning today, don't worry. Oh, dearie me. Right. Should we try that again? We need Bob, though. We have to start from Bob. It's just the unwritten rule. Here's Bob. So now, before I do anything, I'm going to check. You can see them. We've got Bob. We've got Mr. Planty. We've got Strawberry Duck. We've got the positive battery. Kai the hatchet-wielding hitchhiker and the babies. Penny the clown. The blue diamond duck, Sunny the egg, Homer the donut. This is the copycat duck. This is Mr. Doodle Duck on fire. Who are we looking at now? The sponge. The one with plasters on. Duckhoven. Skier, snow jumper, whatever he is. The crying one. Little Scrooged one. Harry the watermelon. Keith is here. And we're back at Bob. That's everyone. We're back at Bob. Oh yeah, Eddie. We called him Eddie, didn't we?
Did you just see the one just like going across the ice? That was so funny.
Plasters is Mr. Bump. Yeah. Keith is here. Keith is here.
Oh dear. The flower is really adorable. It really, really is. The thing is, guys, I don't have lots to chat about now in this break. Do we just want to get going again? Is that okay? Do people have things they want to chat about? I just kind of want to keep reading. The flower is adorable. The flower is adorable. Why have I just started writing words down? That's never going to go well. I thought I could just quickly do something with my brain power. Like, this isn't a good idea. Now I've got to finish the words so I don't get distracted. There we go. But yeah, I'm doing a little thing in my diary, and I've got all the different Vampire Diaries characters. So I'm writing out the prompts and what I'm going to read, and none of you guys know what's going on yet. So it's kind of fun. Sounds good. I have zero social over the weekend, and we'll just do the pasta thing. Yeah, we want pasta. We need Dottie Parton won't be here because she's in the normal pack, and I didn't activate those. So we just have the new guys. And Jeff, yeah, Jeff won't be here. Doing this without Jeff, can you imagine it? Right. I'm going to pop us... Well, we're getting stuck on the wood. There we go. Pop us here. I will shut the hell up. And you haven't got the noise of the noise. There's the noise. We'll see you in 45 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, hello. How is it going?
I am trying to figure out where I am in this book because I've been going at a faster speed, and apparently I'm only in chapter two because I started again from the beginning because I really did not understand what was going on. I'm definitely not in chapter two. Maybe it is. No, I'm gonna have to just keep listening. No idea. I'm understanding what's going on a little bit more now, which is good. But yeah, this is not the normal book I would read. So how's everyone else doing? We had Millie join. Hello, so glad I could make it back in time for sprints. It's been ages. I'm so glad you could join us. Catherine, hello, happy Easter. Trying to get through four books today. Oh my God, amazing. Are you liking any of them? Loving them, hating them? Are they have to read by a certain date? Give me more information. Leandra, hello, joining, reading The Wicked King. Nice. Ate pasta and watched The Repair Shop. I don't know what that is. Fun. Amy, not much done. Got 30 minutes trying to sort out the composition of what to stitch. What did I do? I finished these two pages and then almost finished these two. So I've just got this little gap to fill. And then yeah, I want to finish like up to today in the next sprint, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I've also ended up with a spare page. I don't really know how that's happened because I normally do a day a page. I must have grouped one together and counted wrong. So yeah, I've ended up with a spare page. I don't know what to do with it. So anyone got an idea? Spare page at the end of a chonky journal? And then I mean I have pages all the way back into like August to finish. That'll be another night now. But I could just stick YouTube on and carry on. Or I listening to this book, I'm not sure. But yeah, got like I think the earliest in this one is the 18th of December, which is very close to the beginning. So yeah, let me find my page I left off on. Is there, which is this Tuesday. But yeah. Not really sure what to say in it. Finished 19 Claws, 2 stars. Is there only one or two good short stories? Oh no. Picked up Grief is the thing with feathers now. It's a very odd format. You have some very, very weird books, Oz. Very weird books. Some people in a barn repairing broken items that are someone's heirloom with a nice backstory. Oh, it's kind of nice. It's kind of cute. Literally, the composition is what takes so long. Once that's figured out, I can get it done at a good pace. I think you care so much. You really do. You really do. Like my scrapbook. I think your journal is like closer to my scrapbook. Let me do this so no one has to see my pajamas. But I am so much slower with this. You can see I've got things in here like ready to do. Let me find something fun. The last my point is it takes me so long to get around to this. The last page I journaled was my trip out in May, June last year. Then I've just got like pictures in here ready to do. I do kind of like these two. So we have like my little I had a sticker of a Polaroid and I put two Polaroids of me and Cole. That is literally Cole leaning on his Jeep. Then there's just me and Cole, and then the leaflet for this like national park we went to. And then on this side we have pictures of the national park and then some Polaroids of me. But yeah, I don't know. You care so much and it looks so great. Mine is just more mismatched. Like I have an old picture that doesn't have space and it's just kind of floating in here. Have we got any other fun ones in here that you guys might care about? Oh, I guess so. This is I don't know if Emily's still here, but I need to improve this one because this is my holiday with Emily when we went to Turkey. Yeah, and this is like all that's in here. So need to improve it really. But this is a chunky thing. I don't have many pages left. I'm gonna do a like flip through my scrapbook thing at some point. Like, I even have a pad of paper in here, which is just London themed, for when I eventually journal about when I went to London. I've got a misbehaving... what are they called? Like a sash from a hen do I went to that's just kind of chilling in here. And now it won't fold up again. But yeah, I just have so many random things slotted in here. Anyway, where did we get to? Sorry, no one asked to see any of that. I just broke. What have I done? There we go. Thought I'd broken the screen. Have two I'm really liking, Love Theoretically and Hollow Fire, but two I'm not loving, Midnight Library and Kill Heaven Police. I have no idea. Midnight Library, I still haven't read that. It's been on my TBR for years. It's like the oldest book on my TBR, so I do need to get to that. Is it the last page? It's not, annoyingly. So I've got my unhaul, then I've got my patrons, then I've got a reading challenge, another reading challenge. This was going to be a page about the Patreon meetup and like what was going on, but I never finished it. My goals for this year, bookmarks, Throne of Glass, Crown of Midnight, Literature Readathon, Final Book Support Group. I'm proving a point here. This is going to be Air of Fire and then a blank page. And then we get to today over here. So yeah, really random place to have a blank page. But I like the idea. I started keeping up with your journal. I've been working on mine last night. You could maybe do a vision board. Ooh. Vision board. I haven't ever done a vision board. That's an interesting idea though. Planning to finish The Heart Principle. Nice. What are you thinking of it? Because I have mixed feelings on that book. Technically mine is much more like a scrapbook. Yeah, I love scrapbook. It's love scrapbooking. Yours is good. At least you have colour photos. Oh, I mean, I just have so many photos. Like, even in this journal, let me find a good example. Since I got the whatchamacallit printer, so many colour photos. Like on this page, that's just a sticker. But that is the meal that me and Victoria had together. And then this is me and Victoria on the next night and the meal we had then, all printed like on photo paper. So yeah, it's what makes it this thick. Been the Midnight Library. Midnight Library is really bad. Oh God. It's very much a man's take on women's mental health. Oh, kind of hard. Oh no. I mean, I do want to give it a go because I've had it for so long. I think it was a gift as well. And I don't like to get rid of a gift until I've given it a try. So I probably will still try it. But yeah, it's just being pushed. I'm trying to find it now. Where is it? Why can I not do the alphabet in my brain? Oh, I see it. Oh, you can't see my shelves. Duh. On the small camera. But yeah, it's a gift. I do want to try it. Really not creative enough for a scrapbook or a journal. See, that's what I thought. And then it kind of fell into place where I'm not that creative now. Because, like, I swear some pages are literally just me ranting about my day, particularly in older journals over here. So this one I need to finish to do a flip through. And this is like the oldest one I've got unfinished pages in. We find a good, yeah, this is literally me talking to myself with one sticker. And that was because it was Vampire Diaries announcement day. This one was a little bit more because I printed off some pictures. Just trying to find a good example of me just rambling on. No, no rambles. Come on, Chloe, find a ramble. I mean, it's mostly empty pages where I'm going to just ramble. I need to prove my point. Be good if I'd actually finished a page, wasn't it? This journal is so unfinished, and there are some pages with no notes, which terrifies me. Oh, that's a ramble. But I had like a lined piece of paper that I just stuck in. So I do just have a waffle. Wait, sorry. I missed Miss Marlene's. How we pick my next ebook, Dry Falling, Evelyn Hardcastle or Jade Legacy. Is that Dry by Neil Schusterman? Because I am 100% voting that. I five starred that book. Really didn't like Midnight Library. I think it's so overhyped. Oh, wow. Writing is okay, but the plot themes messages just no put me off Matt Haig entirely. I read one Matt Haig and I didn't like it. It's the only one I know. Oh, Evelyn. I didn't like Evelyn Hardcastle. Liking it so far in part two. Didn't expect the change at the end of part one because I don't read blurbs. Love Quan though. Ah, here we go. Love that. Favorite scrapbook of my school pictures from teaching. I have them from every year I've taught except the pandemic. Oh, that's lovely. Yeah, Neil S. So I got him to sign my copy of Dry and he wrote Stay Quenched. Or was it Be Quenched? Stay Quenched? I don't know. I thought it was funny. Midnight Library wasn't a vibe for you. Oh no. Okay, maybe I need to like sack off this book. Right. Should we check in on the ducks? I know some of you really, really do not care about the ducks. So I'm sorry that this is being forced on you. Is that Bob? No, that's the plasters. Is that Bob? No, that's the sponge. Where are you, Bob? Are you Bob? You are Bob. Quenched. Yeah, it's almost as bad as moist. Exactly. Honestly, so glad for this live chat because I feel like I'm the only. But I was the only one not a fan. Thanks. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay. So Bob. Mr. Planty. Oh, Strawberry. Okay. I guess he was next. Oh, positive and negative are hanging out. We've got Kai the Hatchet-wielding Hitchhiker. We've got Penny the Clown. We've got Blue Diamond. We've got Sunny. We've got Homer. I'm sticking with Homer now. We've got the Copycat Duck. I just saw him change. Well, that's the Doodle Duck who is on fire. Sponge. Plasters, or Mr. Bump, as Amy's calling him. Duck Hoven. Eddie the Eagle. The Crying Duck. We have Scrooge. We have Harry the Watermelon. We have Keith, who is upright. We have the Positive Duck. We have the Disco Ball Duck, who is currently discoing. We have the Bee. We have the Unicorn. I might call the Unicorn Squishy. We have the math equation kind of secret code thing. We have this really pretty one. I really like this one. And something is stuck behind a rock. Oh, it's Kelly. Not Kelly, Katie, Perry. It's Perry. I know what I've named them. We have the static ball duck. We have the businessman. And back at Bob. We've got a really good mix. It's really like the tunes are going at the minute as well. Sorry, I think I missed a comment from Leandra. Where is it? Still have to read Dry, but DNF'd it two times. It's so slow in the beginning, but I'm not giving it up yet. I really, really like that book, so I would encourage you to try again. But also, if you DNF'd it twice, then don't feel like you have to continue. Like, it might not be for you. So, proud of naming Homer. Yeah, seeing the coffee midget, that was kind of fun. Will Smith Duck, Businessman in Black. Oh, I'm not really a Will Smith fan, so definitely not. I feel like the unicorn has to be squishy. Like that, it's so squishy. I'm gonna. Oh, and is it fluffy? Is so fluffy. I'm gonna die, or is so squishy. I'm gonna die. What's Amy? You'll know. You'll know the answer to that. Squishy or fluffy? Oh, sorry. Thank you. Fluffy. It's so fluffy. I'm gonna die. I didn't realize how loud that music had just got. I'm assuming you can't hear it now, but I could be wrong. Oh, something in my eye. Oh dear. Jeez. Anyway, why have I got distracted over nothing? I don't know. I don't know. Just, I'm a bit ugh everywhere. Music is gone. Okay, cool. Yeah, a bit all over the place tonight. Not really sure why. So, can you believe it? We've already done two sprints. So I was just going to do a final third. And carry on listening to my audiobook and journaling, if that's okay with you guys. So another 45 minutes and then we'll be wrapped up by 9 o'clock and I can get pajamas on and go to bed. Sounds like ideal for me after a day of nothing. Bed is really, really appetizing? Appealing right now is the word I meant. God, I think I need to go to sleep. So I am gonna set us up with another 45 and I'll see you guys then.
Thank you.
Hello, hello.
How did we get on? I'm just going to try and work out where I got to. Yeah, there it is. So I got to page 78, which I know across three sprints isn't that great, but that's actually across two sprints because I started again from the beginning. I don't like this book. No, nothing's happening, and it's not scary. Like, I'm not a fan. But what I did manage to do is finish off these pages and do these. So I need to finish off that one, do yesterday's, and I filled my blank page with my card from Faith, which is adorable. So that's why I put on there. But yeah, productive. But welcome to Chloe and Anadrine. Yes, that was the last sprint, unfortunately. And yes, I did pause the timer by accident. So sorry about that. Where am I? 38 pages of The Wicked King. Nice. Finish a journal page. Played Animal Crossing for a while and then read the first couple of pages in dry. I'm already extra grateful for my tap actually having water. Yeah, I was so thirsty reading that book. Like, I was constantly drinking. Saying that, I haven't had a drink in like an hour. There we go. Not that wine is very hydrating, but it's fine. Joined with 20 minutes left and read 16 pages of Portrait of a Thief. Nice, that sounds interesting. 32 of Nails and Eyes, Gone in Blind as it came with a book box. I have not heard of that. Is it, what were the 32 pages like? Were they good? You are speed reading tonight too. Two whole pages started and completed in sprints. I'm happy with that. Oh, show me if you want to, Amy. I want to see what you've been up to. Got to chapter 24 out of 29 on my audiobook. Sorry you're not enjoying your book. It's all good. I didn't really love The Haunting of Hill House, but I wanted to try it because I loved the TV show. And the book did not scare me at all. This has been 78 pages of setting up this family. And it's only 158 pages. Oh, sorry, I bet that was loud. But is that all information or is that actually the book? No, chapter 10. Sorry, that's getting really close. Oh no, so it's 146 pages. So I'm halfway through, like nearly exactly, just over halfway actually. And it's just setting up family. So nothing like crazy at all. I'm going for one sprint. Yes, happy to have you. I think I went 2 pages read and was already cheering you on. I love that. I ran on one page though as I was having a bad time with work. I just want to see what you've been writing and how you've like styled it and stuff, because me put a lot of effort in. But yeah, I'm gonna call it a night on sprints. I believe Jade is sprinting right now. So if she is still going, then I would head over there if you want some more sprints. I'm actually just going to put Crash YouTube on in the background and carry on with my journaling. Yeah, Jade is still live. I think she's been live for 3 hours. Started at roughly the same time, I think. But yeah, if you want some more sprints, then head over to Jade's. Because I'm just going to watch Trash YouTube and journal. I didn't read. I started watching Ashley's vlog. Nice. It's helped me lots. Oh yeah, the ducks. We need to do a catch up on the ducks. Because we have to know what the ducks are currently doing before we go. Because then I will save this progress. And we will be able to catch up with them next time. I always get Mr. Bump and Bob confused. So, Bob. Mr. Planty. The strawberry. We have the positive. We have Kai the hatchet wielding hitchhiker. We have Penny the clown. We have the blue diamond. We have Sunny the egg. We have Homer the donut. This is the copycat. Oh wait, that is that Kai's outfit but without the hat and the hatchet, I think. We have, who are we following? Doodle duck? No, Sponge? No, Doodle. Now Sponge. Mr. Bump, Duckhoven, Eddie the Eagle, the crying one, little Scrooge. Any cute little Scrooge? I don't know who we're looking at now. Oh, the electricity one or the Harry the Watermelon, not sure. Keith, he's just about to topple over. We have the negative one, we have the disco ball, we've got the bee, we've got the unicorn, we've got the riddle one, we've got the really adorable one, I don't even know what he is. We've got Perry, the firework. Oh god, wrong way. Oh no, you're the electricity one. We've got the men in black. We've got the king slash queen. The baseball. Baseball's new. We've got the 90s bomber jacket one. And we've got, wait, men in black. No idea. Strawberry. Scrooge. Have we got duplicates? Men in black. Why are there so many men in black? But we're back at Bob. So I will save this and head away from the ducks. So I'm sure you guys needed that duck update for the end of the night. Thank you all for being here. I might be able to sprint next Sunday, but I will give you guys more notice if I'm going to do so. But thank you for joining me tonight.